Karibu Nyumbani, welcome to my home. Eneo lipendalo la mboga la Maasai Mara, my beloved Maasai Mara. Home is Mara North Conservancy, the largest conservancy in the Maasai Mara, and Africa at its most majestic. Each morning the sky ignites, bathing the first plains in a blanket of boundless possibility. Expectation, anticipation, nature's raw necessity. This world awakes to the soothing soundtrack of the Mara River. Its water, the lifeblood of the Mara ecosystem, slips and slopes over rocks that morph into hibako, hippos. Here in Mara North, We are blessed to share our lands with nature's most remarkable wildlife. Witnessing the abundance of life in Mara North, it is easy to think our wildlife is invincible. But that is far from the truth. In the past 20 years, Africa has lost more than 50% of its lion, cheetah, and wild dog populations. Each one of the nearly 100 species of mammals and 600 species of birds command our respect. As herds of wildebeest shift, predators follow. And as the rain falls, dry lagers turn into life-giving watering holes. This is the powerful Marsh Pride, one of the most successful pride in the Mara region. While they are ruthless to their competition, we witness a different side of them with each other. They are immensely caring, adventurous, and playful. For daybreak may be certain, and the dark which envelops the landscape is sure to follow. Each day's arc is unique. Rivalries develop, bonds form, and life evolves, right in front of your eyes. In those moments, watching nature unfold, it feels like nowhere else on earth matters. Na hivyo ndivyo nahisi kwamba wanyama wanapaswa kuchungwa kikamilifu.